It's time to react. What's going on YouTube? Hey everybody, welcome back to the Brad Steele channel. Steele Reactions, yataka, is where it's happening. Thank you guys for joining me on the Bradical Bandwagon today for another reaction video. And there's a new music video from Morissette. Yes, Morissette, Trophy, brand new music video. You guys have been telling me I need to check this out. This song's got attitude. Morissette bringing the spunk and the sass on this one. So I'm going to be checking this out today for the first time. I can't wait to see what she does with the music video. Before I get to that though, thank you guys for joining me. I have over 114,000 Bradicals, 114,000 subs, as the sign says. The red, silver play button is right there. The red subscribe button is under the video. If you're not subscribed, I wish you would take 1 second out of your day. Click that if you enjoy my channel, and then you're on the Bradical bandwagon for life. Brother. Also, my covers and original music, most notably my new original song with Jacob Restituto called Let 'em Roll. Here's a snippet of that right now. Cause it's a short life, gotta let the past die, let it go, gotta let it go. I ain't here for a long time, I'm here for a good time, let 'em roll. If you want to hear the full thing, there'll be a link to it at the end of the video for you to check out. I would appreciate that. For right now, I am checking out Morissette, Trophy, official music video, and this song's great. Morissette's great. Without further ado, hitting play right now. There she is.
You expect from me? I can shift, I can morph, I can fly, be whatever I need it to be.
Yeah.
Just because I can doesn't mean I should.
Oh.
Just because I am doesn't mean you have the right to.
I love that image of the bangs. First of all, we got the different hairstyle there, but the fierce outfit. If any of you ever saw the old Shania Twain video for I'm Gonna Get You Good, very similar outfit to that. Very fierce looking. And look at that face right there. She means business.
Parade me like a trophy. I don't exist for your happiness. And I don't expect for you to do the same. I'm not the cure to your loneliness. And I am about to play your game.
Love that.
Should have known you just waste all my time, consume all my energy. The moment we didn't see.
Love the graphics. I love the graphics so much. And like I said before I even started, I love the attitude, the faces she's given, because we've seen nice Morissette in the past. Very nice, very pleasant. But this is when she's like, and it goes with the lyrical content of the song. Let me tell you something. I don't need you. The face she's given is like, leave me alone. You know what I'm saying?
You take the truth and you press it on me. Just because I care doesn't mean I should. Just because I am doesn't mean you have the right to parade me like a trophy. Oh, I don't exist. Woo! For your happiness. And I don't expect for you to do the same. I'm not the cure to your loneliness. And I am bound to play your games.
Yeah. I love that harmony on. Love that. Graphics are great.
You ain't gotta hold on me. Can't you see your fantasy ain't reality? No.
Love that lyric.
Can't you see your fantasy ain't reality? No. Can't you see your fantasy ain't reality? No, not me. Can't you see you're stuck in your silly little fantasy? Oh, I don't exist for your happiness.
gosh. When she takes when she's going up there, I mean, my gosh, I love the video. I love the fierce walk she's got. Like, just get out of my face kind of thing. But the singing is incredible. The lyrics are so much fun. The music, very modern, very current, very relevant. Sounds like something you'd hear on the radio right now. And I don't expect for you to do the same. I'm not the cure to your loneliness. And I am about to play your game. You ain't gotta hold on me. Can't you see? Oh, I love all that. Oh, that is awesome. That is an awesome ending. What was that like? That was like ping pong balls? Is that ping pong balls? Oh my God. See, I was going to already say, shout out Danielle Marie Sings. She's right there on the recommended. Was going to already give a shout out to the shot of her with all of the, I guess they were ping pong balls kind of bouncing around her. That was a beautiful shot. Very cool looking. But then at the end, she like collapses into this pile of ping pong balls. I love it. And you know, like I said earlier, it's very different from Morissette, because when I discovered Morissette's music and when I discovered her, it was very like beautiful voice, and she seemed like the nicest person in the world, and we love that. But then you get a song like this where she kind of shows you a different side of herself, where it's like that fierce, you know, like I said, you don't want none of this kind of thing, kind of going for it, and that confidence that she exudes, and the music video completely showed that. I loved the graphics, the kind of stuff with her with like the sky in the background, you got the side angle, very cool stuff, and I love the shots. I especially love the shots of her just looking right into the camera. Means business. That's what I like to see. Good stuff from Morissette. Already knew I'd heard the song. Tremendous. And Morissette, she's one of the best. I've said it over and over again. Thank you guys for joining me on the Bradical Bandwagon today for this reaction video. Don't forget, the red subscribe button is there. If you're watching and you're not subscribed, I've got so much Morissette content. It's ridiculous. Go check it out. Go check out mine and Jacob Restituto's brand new song called Let 'Em Roll. Like I said, there will be a link to it. Actually, it should be on your screen like right now, and I'm going to give you one more preview of it just here in a second. Thank you guys for joining me. Take it in, soak it up. Bye, everybody. I'm out of prison, cold and mean, but all-